I've got a pretty large eel on here. I've had it to the surface. £20 braid. Ooh. It's a chunky fish, and it hasn't even bitten through that line. It's got to be, I don't know, it's fat, isn't it?
It's fat, it's got to be.
If I turn it, look.
It's not 50,
it's
not 50.
Like I said. This is fat. It's a stocky bugger, isn't it?
Not that long, but my god, that's long.
That's better, you can see it there, Dougie, now, look.
Yeah.
You can see the length of that then. That's not a bad eel, is it, for a 20-pound line and a spinning rod? Yeah, it is a chunky fish, isn't it? I don't know what to do with it now. I can't pull the thing forward enough. Oh well, just gonna have to
grab the
see if you can just put it towards you to see how big it is, Dougie. I've got it. He's knackered now, isn't he? That is a thick fish. Bad then, was it?
That ain't a bad eel,
for that rod.
For that one.